with Derek Rose. Now on it, how you feel about the Bulls draft really depends on whether you believe Valentine can step into Rose's shoes as a primary playmaker or not. I do, and think this is a flat-out steal for the Bulls. Valentine isn't a traditional point guard, but is a playmaker in every sense of the word, a guy who can handle the ball, pass and rebound well for his size. There's a reason he was the National Player of the Year this season.